This is the last session of the General Affairs Council under the Hellenic presidency. Our main targeted mission today is to elaborate and to prepare the upcoming European Council of this week. The next main topic is the debate on the granting of the candidate status for Albania. This is a very important issue also for the Western Balkans and for the stability and the Euro-Atlantic perspective of the countries of our region. Third very important topic is the conclusion on the European Maritime Security Strategy and also on the perspective of the so-called mega region of Adriatic and Ionia. As you know, the main horizontal priority of the Hellenic presidency was the so-called comprehensive maritime policy of the European Union. From this point of view, the last and final session of the General Affairs Council is a very official and productive verification of this main topic of our presidency.
Did you find compromise on Albania?
I hope so. This is always the target and the institutional mission of the presidency of the Council.